Today we're in a sewage drain. It's possibly sort of Victorian Napoleonic era. This is has a ceramic pipe on the floor, and it's still alive today. And the sewage going through it, which is not a very good smell. And also there's rats as well. Not too fond of rats. You got their urine and droppings and stuff. It doesn't smell very nice down here either, which is not very nice really. You've got the old cave spiders in the entrance actually, yeah. So what I'm going to do is just show you what lies within this this place. So enjoy. There is the pipe that goes up, and you can see where the rats have been walking actually on the middle bit. Look, even this far underground you've got the egg sacs.
Yeah.
Haven't seen a rat yet.
Yeah.
Not last time.
Yeah, you have.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Flash ain't in the face?
No.
Oh, yeah.
All I could see was the lights, but I took it.
Oh yeah, so what? Classic. Still got a way to go. It's bad on the back, this one, so.
Yeah. Bit it already.
Yeah. So I try not to touch anything either, yeah. Because of the rats.
Yeah. What I'm doing is not trying to touch anything on the ground, but actually hold the side.
Yeah, I'm walking on the pipe itself, but I can't do the other way, it's too much. Yeah. Should be right. As long as I lick my shoes.
Yeah. I'll check everything as I go.
Go.
Yeah. Sorry, two of them, a little deep there. They're coming, they're just going, aren't they?
Yeah, they'll probably hear us from a mile off anyway.
It's weird, you've got that sort of run along the top of it, haven't you?
Yeah.
You can see that mark.
The last time we came up here we saw the there was a rat far off in the distance.
Yeah.
And he was walking away from us. And he put urine down on his pipe to try and scare us. Which it did.
Scent.
Yeah. This must be a Victorian tunnel, it must be.
Yeah.
Victorian style. Napoleonic fort.
Yeah.
It's egg-shaped because
yeah.
Got the pipe there, it's all been concreted.
Yeah. I couldn't imagine before, there wasn't a pipe.
No,
it just run down, hit the wall and down.
Yeah, like if there's an overflow.
Yeah.
You sweating?
Yeah. This pipe ain't that old.
No.
Great looking.
Well, it's the 80s, isn't it? Something like that, maybe.
80s, late 70s.
Yeah.
Well, I reckon before it just used to run through here, like in the old sewers.
Yeah, probably wouldn't come down like that, would it?
Like you say, it's like an eggshell, isn't it?
Yeah.
Lovely. Just a bit more. I'm going to stop you.
Or you get to that man now, it might be worth stopping.
Yeah. Like you say, you can fit it on the old...
the back.
It's like there, the top of that.
It's quite... air's quite fresh though, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's not exactly stuffy.
That's it. I thought it'd get dragged down through it.
Yeah, with the water, yeah.
I'll
put it
to the uphill. They never bothered doing this one.
What's that?
They never bothered doing this one.
Oh, that's some open ones, isn't it?
That's really quick. Yeah. Hello!
It's probably, how much that lot anyway? It's probably about.
No, I think it's not. I've got a spare one to give back to.
Oh! Right. There's the old overflow. That's the water going down there, look. and some stuff you got to do. Hello! I bet the old rats swim in that, don't they, you reckon?
Yeah, they could have gone down it.
It's quite... wouldn't drink that. But we're probably about a quarter of the way in, we've still got quite a way to go, sort of thing.
Yeah. Oh, it's getting
back in time.
No.
Yeah, look,
something.
Yeah, well built.
Yeah. As we're going down there, temperature's getting hot, isn't it? Hmm. Let's just use the forwards, keep coming and coming and coming. Dig a bit out. Rick it. Dig a bit out.
Okay. Here we are. Got the greatest of walking positions, isn't it?
This one's got pipes on your feet.
Can you see anything up ahead yet? A manhole or? Is there somewhere? If you keep it there, try and see if I can zoom in a little way. Oh, you can see it there. Yeah, it's quite far. Look, if you can see, that's where we're going.
It's up here.
Just getting the energy to get up there.
That's it. It's at my back. I can feel it on the bottom of your back, can't you?
Yeah. When you get to that man, we can take turns of stretching out.
Yeah. This is really where you don't want any torches to go flat, aren't you, isn't it?
No. It's just the front.
Yeah.
Big rat droppings.
They're huge. They're fucking huge rat drops.
Yeah. Is that your sweat?
Yeah.
I wonder what it was. I thought it was fresh from the rats.
Well, they run up and down here, you can see where they go across the top of the pipe.
That's the...
Right where I'm standing. Take a break.
That's the old small ones, haven't we got the...
Yeah. You look there, size of
big
them.
Big ones, yeah.
I don't want to meet one of them rats. They're the oversized ones.
Yeah, you look somewhat like cats, aren't they?
Yeah. They're f***ing attack.
Yeah, we'll head back then, I think.
Yeah, because they'll probably run up that way. If we meet them up there where the wall is, fight with the little ones, the big ones sort of fight back again.
Yeah, can't really do much in a confined space.
No. Oh. My back is killing me.
Yeah, so we've. Oh, it's out of the camera now.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, we've got quite far into the drain tunnel.
Yeah.
And we've noticed rat droppings that are quite big.
Yeah, it's getting a bit stuffy.
Yeah, and that, yeah.
Bullshit like that.
Camera lens hot. Start steaming up or something.
Yeah, very hot.
As we're quite honest, Terry was on about, you know, don't want to meet a massive rat. I just showed those droppings in the line. I've seen some rats that have been quite look like cats. And you don't want them going for your throat, sort of thing. So, for now, we're give this a wide berth, but maybe again in the future.
It was only a quick check out.
Yeah.
See, it keeps going and going. Let's come back through the pipes.
Yeah. Probably wouldn't not meet one, but you can't take that chance, can you?
That's it. I wouldn't want one of them jumping up at me. By the size of that dropping there, that's silly, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
When you compare
that size.
Yeah, where you're standing is a normal size rat.
Yeah.
That is a huge rat.
Yeah.
Mm. That is not your normal size.
Mm. You keep hearing this walking, can't you?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try and get round. Turn around. Ah!
I don't want to meet the rat that done that much.
No. He
could be a nasty boy.
At least
we've got it, we've had a look.
Yeah, perfect little puzzle, isn't it?
Yeah. I know what it's about.
It does seem it goes on for ages and ages.
Yeah.
Here we go, look. Yeah. What's that? 1981. September 1st. Is that JN? JM? JN. Is it 1981. Looked like 20 then. It's quite good, isn't it? It's when the person capped it. Going further. Glad to get outside, I think, mate.
Yeah. Oh, I can't get there, isn't it?
You're still flashing with that camera?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
just getting knackered out there.
I'm going to take a picture of you and show how high it is.
There he is in the background there. Can we see him?
No.
Oh dear. Egg shape, the old classic. Sewage style, isn't it?
Yeah. The days when it used to run down, weren't it?
Yeah.
Before they put this pipe in. Would be a lot easier.
There's that open one there. Old rat poke his head out.
Yeah.
It's tough going all that. Can't straighten up your back, it's a serious problem, that.
I reckon they pop in and out of there.
Yeah. You can see the marks, can't you, where they...
Yeah. Running along. Sort of a path, isn't it?
Yeah. Right!
Oh.
You want your rest, are you?
Yeah. Let's get you over here. Oh.
Right, next part.
I will be glad to have a good stretch.
Yeah. I think this one here is, it says a different date.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 81, first. Yeah. Oh, it's the same bloke as well, yeah.
Yeah, it's sort of coming on cat now, that for a job.
Might have got paid well.
Yeah. What back aching though? Because you have to run all the pipes up anyway.
We'll
get boys to do that.
Special suit as well, I think.
Yeah.
Oh. Where's the end? Thank God.
Yeah, they've got a few leaks in it there.
Leaks, yeah.
Yeah.
Here we are at the end. Oh, here's a different one there. February.
Took them a month there.
Yeah, so it's the same bloke 1981, but it's got some different writing. It might be because he celebrated when he got to the end, maybe, I don't know.
That's a good beer.
Yeah. Bit of a can of lager, actually, funny enough.